CBC News, Beresford.
The biggest player exploring for shale gas in New Brunswick says it will likely start test drilling next year. SWN Resources Canada told an industry conference that early exploration suggests petroleum deposits are widespread in the province. Roy Elstead was at the conference and has the details.
SWN Resources Canada has exploration rights to 1 million hectares of New Brunswick, so there was keen interest in its initial results at a government conference on mining and petroleum. SWN Exploration Manager Nikki Atkinson says the company has analyzed 2,800 samples from geochemical tests, where absorbent materials are placed in the ground to soak up chemicals. Atkinson says she was excited by the widespread presence of hydrocarbons such as oil and natural gas.
As the map showed, it was all over the map, and we did not expect that.
SWN's New Brunswick manager, Thomas Alexander, says that means the company will likely move ahead faster than planned next year.
It's subject to change, but I can tell you it is very likely that, number one, we'll continue our two-dimensional seismic program in some areas that are of keen interest to us, and then we'll also probably drill a couple of strat tests. And so the objective here is to drill and take rock samples and cores and logs and just find out what the age of the rocks are, where we are in the section, and just what's underneath the surface of the earth. It's a pretty common technique to tie the actual rock to what the seismic signature is.
Meanwhile, the company is still waiting for the analysis of this year's seismic testing, as well as thousands more geochemical samples. The big question remains, if there is gas in the shale deposits, can it be recovered profitably? Roy Elsta, CBC News, Fredericton.
Well, speaking of